Hi, my name is Jerry McCready, multidisciplinary artist, and today I'm going to show you what I do to do my found art project working with trees and tree branches. I love tree branches and I love trees. And one of my favorite things to do is take a walk around and look for a tree branch, something that maybe fell off of a tree or dropped from, you know, the wind blowing. And I look for a tree branch that almost looks like a person. Zoom in, let me show you. And on the project that I'm working on, you're gonna see, I found a tree branch where it had two legs. There's another one right here. Two legs, and this is the body. And then all I do is add the arms and the head. The thing is, you need to find a tree branch that looks something like that. This would be a beautiful one, but I'm not gonna cut the root of the trees because the trees need their root. But I'm sure I can find one lying around here somewhere. And this is another one. Look how this one's falling in. That one looks like a person. That's an arm coming out there with the body part going back into the ground. That's a perfect tree branch right here. This is what you want. Y. This is an upside down Y. Looks like a Y, right? That Y looks like a person now, just with no head and arms. That's where you get to add.